It's the 305 checking in for the remix. You know they had that 75 Street Brazil.
Hey guys. Well, this is from one of those holsters. What's the holster? I don't know. A harness holster short gun. Okay, it's a harness for a dog, and the clip was broken, so I went ahead and cut the ends, and then I burnt them. I didn't burn this side, I think. Okay, I burned this side right there. I also burned this side. What I'm gonna do is attach them like that, put the screws here on the other side, so I could be able to hold it. I don't know if I should put the PVC, like I said. I'm still deciding. Because this is pretty good, you know, to lift it up. I don't think I need the PVC, and the PVC is going to be, it's not rubber, it's hard plastic. So, yeah, I think I'm going to just leave it like this. Hey guys, I'm trying to work on the kayak now. And so far, this is what I've done. I'm going to dip it in water now, see? I don't know if I should have made it a little bit longer. But I think that's alright. Hopefully it works, and I don't have to make a hole in this. Yep, I think I might have to make a hole in this little thing here. Okay, so I'm gonna have to make a hole, like I said. I made a hole in the other one, but I'm afraid that if I make a hole in it, the way I'm thinking, it might stretch it. I mean, it might bigger than the screw, and I don't want that. Probably miss it at this head through. Okay. All I need to do is put the other one right here and do the rest of them. If these screws had a small tip, oh, it would be awesome. But no, they don't.
It's Mr. 305 checking in for the remix. You know they had a 75 Street Brazil. Well, this here is going to be called Gaiocho. Que hola, gata. Que hola, omega. And this is how we're going to do it.
And if I had an ice pick, it would be good too. Yeah. Thanks. Now, I don't know if I should have done it. Okay, you guys correct me if I'm wrong, okay? Do you think I should put these things looking towards the back? So this could come forward like this? Or should I just leave it? That's the way they were originally. But I don't know now that I'm lifting it up, you know? And I think this is... Yeah, it's perfect. How do I fix it inside? It's good. Now I can complete the other ones. Or finish them. Okay, so what I did was I pulled out the old one that was in here. This one's intact. And since this is hollow, I put a little wire through here. And on this here, and I pulled it through. So see? If it had this all the way around the kayak, I would have done the same thing I just did right now. So I have this one and one more to do and I'm done. Yeah, I think I should have made it a little bit longer. But it's still good, I mean... You can still grab it and lift it. I already tried it. So now I'm gonna do the one over there on the side and the back and it should be done. I think that's good enough right there. I'm gonna cut it here and then put it back there in the other one. Alright, so there it is. I'm gonna have to do the last one. I burnt the ends of this right here. Mr. 305 checking in for the remix. And now I'm gonna have to burn this one because I cut it off right there. And then what I'm gonna do is, I'll show you in a minute. It's a little hot. I wet this side and I need to cut this side too. I mean burn it. Okay, so what I'm doing here is what I did with this one. So now all you have to do is just pull up this like that, and I'm gonna melt this now this way with my handy dandy torch. And please do this in a well ventilated place because this thing stinks when you're burning it. And be careful too, because it does get very hot, so you have to be careful. Okay, let me shut this off. Tired.
It's Mr. 305 checking in for the remix. You know they had a 75 Street Brazil.
So now I have to do the deal with it. I'm done. Alright guys, so instead of cutting the thing off, all I did was do it like that, so if whoever's gonna use the kayak, my nephew, needs to put something underneath, he can. I put them through the little holes right here that it has, like that it won't come off. Because usually when you put them in here, in this little thing, they come off. And here's the handles, which they came out good. These are the things I was saying right here. I would have to plug this in so water won't come inside. Here's the handle. I might go to the store and get some bungee to do the same thing right here. Okay, so it's done. Whew, it's hot. Alright guys, have a great day. Bye.